Hello, this is ZenixCloud90.
And this is Silver Tsubasa.
And we're doing a gameplay of Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain, Mission 13, aka Episode 13, for the hell of it.
Here from the mother base.
Oh, yeah, I'm crawling, right.
Is there a reason why you need to be crawling right now?
No, I just felt like playing it.
In your own base?
Yes. I'm not feeling like doing this.
Well, he probably needed the training.
You too. Anyone too.
I mean, at least let them tell you, hello, sir, and then, you know, may I be taken to the ground. Or then, you know, kick him away. You know, everything works in the army, right? Or whatever this is. Special forces. There we go. And this might be the greatest magician in the army right there. He pulled a gun out of thin air. I mean, you all saw that, right? There was no gun on the floor. Bam. Gun. Where is that training at?
Why not?
Secure the stone arm blueprint?
Oh god, it's at the power plant.
Is that far?
Yeah, that's far. God damn it, what am I doing?
Oh, I noticed that Snake has a metal arm. That's from the aftermath of this first game, I believe, right?
Ground Zero? Yes. It's my beautiful golden arm, call me Full Metal.
You know what? No. You're just the short guy.
This is Snake One! On station at LZ!
Wait, I'm not even that short!
You're still not the Full Metal. Okay, option one is crash a helicopter, option two is fly. Okay. Yeah, I probably won't have asked you to crash it just yet. Okay, now crash the helicopter.
I can't.
Snake, this is your metal arm speaking. Choke the helicopter pilot. Alright, we'll put it on the to-do list.
Alright. This time we're gonna do another side mission called Secure the Stun Arm Blueprint. Yeah.
Please select a landing zone.
I don't have a landing zone here? What bullshit is this?
You gotta jump?
I don't have any landing zones around here.
You gotta jump.
What effery hell?
Jump, damn it.
Fuck no, I'm not jumping.
The golden arm has spoken.
Heading to Afghanistan.
Wait, why do I have a golden arm?
Why does your horse look like a Jedi?
Because it is a Jedi.
Alright, sure. Can your golden armor lead to Thunder Hand or something?
Yeah. Never tried it though.
Alright. I mean, I still try it sometime, but.
Deploying!
This is gonna be a long trek to the goddamn power plant. Hope to God I don't get sniped on the way.
Well, at least you got the metal arm.
Yo, that metal arm is shiny. I will get sniped.
Well, there's a chance I'll blend in with the ground. I mean, you got spray painted a little. Camo, maybe right.
I wish I could do that.
Oh God, is that a ponytail?
Yes.
Are you flipping kidding me?
No, I'm not.
Choke him, pilot.
Choke him. my knee horse. Hey, buddy. Have I shot him?
Yes. I was just about to ask.
Wasn't worth it.
Are you trying to really jump off into the horse?
If that was only possible.
That would be very badass. I mean,
come on, land. God damn it, you won't go near the horse.
Be careful down there, boss.
Now, what's the map say? I gotta go backwards. Yep, going backwards. Fucking sheep.
Hey, sheep. No, fucking... it's a ram, actually.
Oh, that's why it knocked me down the first time I met him.
I bet that happened.
That did happen. Just ran away at my direction and ran me over.
You mean bump you?
Ram me over.
Ram.
Enemy prison detected. The map has been updated.
Jumping on rocks. He's a badass horse. That poops up the man.
Really?
Yes.
Terrifying.
Yes.
Does that help?
Enemy
I don't
want to.
Oh, yeah, it does.
The map has been updated.
Oh,
they crash.
What do you mean they crash? Who crashed?
Drivers.
With the poop?
Yeah. Surprising, but it's true. Check my previous episodes. I have to go through here. Oh wait, these ruins are empty. What am I complaining about?
Whoa. Something's happening.
What?
You don't goof. You don't goof.
Almost killed me. That bitch. Okay.
Main character bitch or recurring bitch?
Well, first time I ran into her. Her rumors about her.
Really?
Some naked lady with a sniper rifle. Is she naked? I don't know.
Okay.
Ah, fuck, I ran into an episode? Alright, fine. This is not a side op.
And so the story takes you on.
Boss, you okay?
Oh,
could it be that sniper? Quiet.
That's his real name.
Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point?
Does not look naked.
Marker placed.
Wait.
You can see me from here.
So today's mission is eliminate the sniper. Make sure you remember that.
Yeah, like I'm gonna eliminate her. I'm not gonna kill her. I'm gonna recruit her. Kidnap her. Yeah.
I think you messed up the order.
Is that on purpose? Okay, so how am I supposed to get down here without getting shot? Those shots hurt.
Do you see any kind of box around you?
Woo!
Do you have chameleon cloaking?
Man, this ain't Monster Hunter. I wish.
Oh shit! See, this is what happens when you forget that there's a sniper there. They can barely see you down a cliff.
Dude, her sights are broken. I don't even have rifles that good.
I'm pretty sure that bullet curved there.
Yo, this is not wanted.
I was just about to say, this is only wanted. Also, how much bullshit was that movie?
A lot of bullshit. Curving bullets? Bullets with fucking spiral designs?
Definitely gotta check it out.
A lot of Angelina Jolie's, but That's beside the point.
Definitely want to check it out.
On a side note, can I... Can you see me from here?
Can she see you through that giant rock? Probably.
Nope, she can't. Oh, wait, no, she can. Fuck.
Quick, high under the tree. Hopefully, that'll make a difference.
That totally made a difference.
I'm assuming you can tell by that bull sign dog over there.
Yep.
Some will set. Some
said imminent.
Oh, make things even more fun. Considering how can she still snipe me from here?
Be one with the wilderness, snake. Become the tree. Become the foliage. Become that rock.
This ain't no ancient Chinese bullshit, okay?
No retort. Too easy.
My time her vision's gotta be bad.
Yeah, that would be logical. But she must have her bullet shirt.
Just disappeared.
Oh, fuck.
Visibility. If you can't mark him, you don't stand a chance.
I just marked her!
Sharp.
I just fucking marked her!
Did you really? Do you remember?
Yeah.
Did you actually mark her?
Yeah! You
looked at her. You looked at her, but I didn't see any marking.
I did put a marker on there. Oh my god, that's bullshit. Is she?
Well, why don't you check your marked tracker? I mean, clearly you marked her, right? It'd be so funny if she was behind you.
I would cry.
With a knife. So is this night vision?
Huh?
So is night vision.
Yep. Awesome night vision. I don't want to use it too much because the enemies will start being able to use them too. It was fucking bullshit the last time I encountered.
Oh really? There's escalation?
Huh?
Really? There's escalation?
Clouds approaching.
Yeah, enemies get smarter. Yes.
Well, that completes that boss.
Sit down. I see you, bitch.
Yeah, but more importantly, she sees you, so...
Marker placed.
Okay, is that a marker?
That's a marker.
Okay. So there we go. You didn't mark her.
Huh? So I did mark her. I think when she vanishes, you lose the marker. Really?
Dude. Yeah.
Not getting me this time, bitch.
You're in the open.
Seriously, she can see me from here. Fuck. That range.
Do you have a good aerial view of the map?
That's my aerial view of the map.
That's not good at all.
Yes.
Okay, she's at B, right?
Yeah, she's B.
She's facing where you're in? That way. Do you think there's any kind of rocky ridge leading towards her?
Behind me? I have to go around.
Leading towards her.
No, there you go.
might have to rush it like this. Problem is, if you get too close and there's no ridge, you're kind of fucked.
Running against rocks. Yes, good idea.
She can see you.
No, you're good.
She can see you.
Dive!
Good.
That's not diving, but good.
No, it's good enough. Good enough. Let's more or less land diving. Okay, so far so good.
I was wondering what this map is for, but now I see why.
To protect you from the sniper?
Protect me from her, yes.
It's a good opening over there. Take him to the right. I may be behind this structure, but alright, sure.
She can't see me through the cliff now, can she?
It'd be so funny if she gets like a drill round or something.
I call bullshit. I want that weapon.
That is the future. That is the future. Drill rounds.
Great, but now in the open, she can see me.
Not yet. It's an arc over there.
Oh,
shit.
Shit, she can move.
Okay, it's getting real now.
She fucking disappeared on my map again.
Okay, remember that thing I told you that she's gonna show up behind you with a knife? Yeah, that's starting to seem more likely now. At least she's not sniping anymore. Tell me you have an equivalent of a taser somewhere, because that might be the only way out.
Over there.
No, she went to the other side. It's to your left.
Trying to see over this. Can't see over it. I don't know where she is. No save.
No,
the other way.
There she is.
Marker placed.
Muck.
She can run. Shit. There she goes. She's running again. Fuck.
The hell is that? Oh, it's a crow. Okay.
She's
is she whistling?
Yeah, she is whistling.
Well, if she starts singing... well, if she starts singing the dragon song... then you're fucked.
Yeah, she ain't no Bash the Stampede.
So far, she's kind of like Bash, they're gonna snipe you soon.
She's no good of a sniper compared to him, though.
No, that's not fair. Dude can snipe with a handgun.
Only a handgun.
Yeah. You have a desert box. Bro?
Bro. There she goes. Holy shit! What is she riding?
Wow, bitch can run. Yes, I said that out loud. Bitch can run.
I gotta hide somewhere else.
Yeah. Man. So apparently these days snipers don't skip leg day.
Well, she knows I can see her.
Stairs. That might be significant. Yeah, I have no idea how this works. So how do you recruit her?
I guess I'm supposed to trank her?
That works.
Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker placed.
Oh!
Abandoned house. Plenty of cover.
Caution.
Two floors,
storm approaching.
Perfect for attacking and defending.
She's running again.
What a bitch.
Can you get a clear shot?
No, because she just went invisible again.
I mean, she's right there. You literally
Whoa, what? Yeah.
The fuck?
End of the sand.
Got a love leg, babe. Anybody can get up there without her noticing. Wasn't that stair close earlier?
That's not close.
Damn.
Thankful for one thing, though.
What's that?
She can't see through the sandstorm.
It's so fun, she could. Like, that's all that's missing, you know? Super speed, super jump, super sniping. I can... I'm not affected by sandstorm. There she is.
Jesus Christ, she's bad.
There she is. 32 meters. Can you do it? She can see you!
Gotcha, bitch. What the fuck?
Grenade!
What the fuck?
There goes my night vision.
Yeah, recruit that bitch. If possible.
Marker placed.
No snake. Go the other way. Thank you. Oh shit.
Wow, that should have been so clear.
Oh shit.
Nope. Dude, hide, duck.
Bitch, how did she?
Superman, that. That's nice.
Oh, she went back to where she was.
Well, that's nice.
Oh, fuck.
Look out, boss. Take cover. There's a laser sight trained on your head.
She's using laser sights now?
Boy, where are you seeing the night vision?
Catch someone when they're running.
Might wanna dodge. Duck. I mean duck. Duck!
No, she can't see you. Kill it.
Oh, she thinks she shifted positions. No, she's facing the other way.
Bitch!
So she goes invisible, runs like Flash, jumps like Superman, and leaves your grenade.
What is she, fucking lady all of a sudden?
Chic, maybe? No, don't go for the guide. Keep trying.
I lost sight of her. I know she jumped over here.
Yeah. No, that's not her.
Say, cocky little bitch.
Nope.
Coming, Rockstar.
No, and you're on her visor. Climb faster, Snake. Well, crap.
Snake, talk to me! Snake!
And that was trial one. My My recommendation? Bring some kryptonite.
Yo, man, if this was possible.
Well, clearly it is. She's running slash flying all over the place.
I'm Superman jumping people as it is.
Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper? Quiet. Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point?
Marker placed.
Sneaky little bitch. I see you right here. We're gonna stare at each other all day.
But she still snipes him.
And surprisingly, they don't snipe people who is reason but not yours. Long not hiding.
I guess that's the game's way of doing the one.
Oh, what the fuckery!
Wow, man. I didn't have to turn away for a second.
I'll try to go for that hill down there. Yeah, that's what I call diving. You are a bitch. If I come to shoot you with this goddamn pistol from a distance. Oh, wait.
I don't know, can you put a scope on your pistol?
Other way, Snake. Other way! Damn it! There you go. Body shot.
No, you got her?
Yep.
Oh, wow, you actually did.
The enemy sniper just disappeared. Zero visibility. If you can't mark him, you don't stand a chance. Stay sharp.
Yeah, that's very helpful, Ocelot. That's very helpful indeed.
Yeah, he also is doing his best. That's all you can expect.
Okay, she ran down here. She must be one of those houses like I predicted. I hear you whistling, bitch! Oh, it's a stork.
Oh, wow. Can you tranquilize it? Okay, you know what to do. I mean, Snake, I know you're in the middle of a mission and stuff, but that's just too funny to not do.
Sun will set shortly.
And there we go.
Bitch! Ross, you are my friend.
Oh yeah, this is one giant advertisement for pet rocks.
Oh, well, I don't know one thing for sure. That red bar will kill her. If it goes down. Something I don't know.
So what's the blue bar represent?
I guess her stamina? Or the amount of times before she gets tranked. Yay. No? No, Snake. No, you don't want to do that.
But Snake wanna.
But she can't see me from here. Oh, this is a snipe.
She realized that she can't see you.
Fine.
And she's gone. She was heading towards that rock formation over there. So as long as you take cover, you should be fine.
I tried. She won't go near me, that's for sure.
You want to get that bench, right?
Clouds approaching.
I see you now.
Dead.
I can't put a tag. I can't put a marker on her. She has a zip line.
Is that what's been going on?
I hear a zip noise and then she fucking disappears. Now where does she disappear to? Oh, wait, I see you.
See? There she is.
Can't tell from where I am.
I mean, she's over there. Isn't that her? Yeah, that's her.
That's her, alright.
You see anything that could be used as cover? Bitch is around the steps!
75 distance. Can I aim at her? I am amazed! She missed!
Let's take her a minute to see there. Ah, I see what you mean, yeah. I hear the noise.
You hear it, right?
Yeah. Sit down.
I tried to sleep.
Yep, that might cause him this time.
I saw a glint somewhere around here. There you go.
There she is.
That's far.
Hello, friend.
Can't even sit down.
What's the range on your weapon anyway?
Normally, not so far.
I need to assume it's 75 meters.
I am that awesome, okay?
No, so far you're not. You're gonna need a lot more accuracy for this fight. 56, 55, okay, now you're talking.
body shot. It's body shot.
Yeah, but you did some damage.
Yo, she's gonna run toward me and drop a grenade, isn't she?
Nope. I think that was more or less a plan, but I can't see.
I hear her. Where is she now?
Good thing.
Not a good distance. Yeah. She ran, didn't she?
The grenade usually is the follow-up to a quick dash, so perhaps.
Stop playing with my Mamiibo.
Just focus on the sniper. Wait, is that her over there?
I don't see a glint. There should be a glint from her.
Oh, wait,
scope.
Wait. See, Sue?
Usually a glint from her scope.
Right.
Oh, you're over there. I see her. Damn it, camera. Wow. 66. 60. Got her.
Got her.
Look at her go. Look, she disappeared. Hey. What the fuck?
She's ready to get away with him.
Caution, sandstorm approaching.
I'd say you're gone.
Towards me. Look at that! She's Superman running! What the fuck?
Game boy, please.
And there she tried to do it again. Now there's a sandstorm.
Put on the goggles.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
Oh fuck. Behind you.
I knew it. Okay.
that Superman edition too.
I see where she is. It's all good. I missed again.
I think you can make it.
Nice. It's not a headshot.
Well, they can't all be headshots. Dude.
Oh, bitch, she's coming over here.
And you were just there. I think she hit it that way.
No.
Wow, she's right there. She's right fucking there.
I'm amazed.
That's some ballsy shit right here, man.
I don't have a stun grenade. That fucking sucks.
Have a flare grenade. Can you bomb her ass blind?
I don't have to make a stun grenade.
Please specify a project.
Magazine, bait, flare.
Bait model.
All purpose, will attract animals and stuff. Hey, you could summon a bear to hand her. Why not?
That's funny, no.
Stun.
Okay. Why?
What?
Oh, no. Yeah, she ran. I just saw her
oh,
ran.
Oh, that cooldown.
Oh, shit!
Should have shot her, man. 18 minutes to craft that. Do they airdrop it?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. No, yeah, that was...
No, usually it's instant, like, oh, you made it? Okay, you want to airdrop it? I'm fine with that. I can wait. But this is bullshit.
Yeah, I'm not usually done it from the beginning and just waited for a chance.
Well, you know, had I knew this area was to fight her, yeah, I would have done it.
Well, this is your second time going.
Yeah, but this was empty the first time I went here.
Yeah, this is the second time here.
And this is episode 11. I'm not even there yet. I suddenly jump episodes.
This is what happens when you let the horse lead you around.
Shut up. That's my awesome horse, okay?
Yes, your...
My butt stallion. Shut up.
Your what?
Butt stallion.
It is a weirdly well-rendered horse ass. I'll give you that.
You don't get it.
No, I don't clearly.
What the fuck is she?
Explain to me the joke. It's gonna bother me all day.
I'm just going to leave it like that. There she is.
I think you might have to get closer. I don't think you can make that shot. Get down. And get closer.
Why does she run all the way over there?
Because she's a sniper. That's actually the best course of action for her. I just realized you were heavily bleeding.
Oh, I got shot a few times by her. Thanks.
Sure won the brown pants.
I didn't want to get up. What the hell, Snake? Now I gotta get up.
Nice landing. Well, you almost have her stamina gauge at half, so that's not bad. Dude, get down. How's that stone grenade doing, by the way?
Not a big, not 18 minutes yet. I wish.
Feels like it's been about 2.
Look out, boss. Take cover. There's a laser sight trained on your head.
I'm well aware of that. That shit hurts. It doesn't kill you, but it hurts.
The laser sight?
No, the fact that she hit you in the head. Why it doesn't hurt? I don't know.
Well, that goes when you kill you, sick hand. Mm. 96 meters, and she's partially covered by rock.
Which is good for me. I like to sneak by her. But Stallion, why don't you come over there and poop on her for crying out loud?
Oh, that's why?
Yeah.
Is her poop dispenser?
Yeah.
Alright. The world's grossest pest dispenser.
Damn it, she moved!
But you still have her mark. Never mind. Is that it? No. It's just midnight or something, right?
Lady can jump. I hear her.
But we still can't see her.
Oh bitch, you better not be up there.
What, up in that tower?
Yeah. No, she's not.
She's behind you, she's behind you! Epic nosedive.
Where?
I see her.
Wow, that's a distance.
Darwin, she's scored by this hill.
I hear her, yeah.
Oh, there she is.
Trees are awesome.
Trees are incredibly awesome right now. 32, this is the closest you've gotten to her yet, not counting that time you totally didn't shoot her when she was 10 feet away from you.
Ah! Headshot! Yes!
She's gonna feel that today. She's coming towards you. She's coming towards you, man! Grenade! Grenade!
Oh, no, Snake!
Snake-o! Snake-o!
Oh, she better not be by right next
she
to
the
Buck
your
Stallion.
Horse?
No, she's not.
Oh, okay.
Looks like she is.
Yeah. Though. Check with your periscope again, because she might just be using your... Oh god, she's holding Buck Stallion hostage!
No, oh, but something is fine. Holy shit, she's right there!
Well... Quick, Butt Stallion! Fling the poop somehow! Use your tail as a makeshift tennis racket! You can get her. Do it. Nice!
Oh shit! Where did she go? I hear her. I heard her teleport.
Not teleport, come on, let's not be ridiculous here.
Oh, nigga, she can jump. And then she like
yes.
Vanishes. It's a teleport.
Wait.
Oh, nuts.
Those are just in the tower.
Huh?
What, is this just in the tower again?
I think. Possibility.
Twitter was the right. Left it is. There she is.
She's lying
she
down.
Is chilling.
Boobs.
And boobs.
Boobs.
Nice. Look, you're more than halfway. Her stamina is more than halfway down. So you don't need to hit it. You got like two headshots, right? Die. You got her like twice in the head, right?
Yeah.
Makes expensive. Unsurprisingly well. 52, you might be able to chance a shot here.
Might have to get like a good like a good angle to shoot without her noticing me though.
Got juice in your way too. Nope, that
headshot.
Did it. Thinking that Woozy now.
She's over there. There you go. Look up, Snake.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh! Any cover?
Run! Die! Die! Bro! Oh, okay. No, you're good.
Oh, that building!
I don't know if you can see her either, but keep going. Die! Shoot, die! Oh, you got it. Nice.
It's not a headshot, but still.
It counts.
Where'd she go?
A grenade. Go back. Hold on. I saw something.
Same here, I thought I saw something too.
Look towards the right.
Nah, it's just rocks.
More towards the right.
Alright. Worst case scenario, she's up here further up. I know she can't jump like a mile distance.
And that's looking more and more likely.
If this music wasn't playing!
Oh, there she is. Oh, wow!
Wow, she ran!
She was lying down, too.
Running towards me.